here with David Vitton, who's going to show me this really cool application that he and his company Wengo has developed, in which basically anybody who has a service to sell over the internet that can be sold over video and voice goes to their market, and the market thereby you offer your services, right? Is that so?
Exactly.
And tell me a little bit about how it works.
So the idea is, if you are a blogger, if you ever dreamt about talking with your readers, the idea is you can come on wengovisio.com, you just create a widget on 3 clicks, and then you put the widget on your blog, and anybody can come on your blog, visit your blog, read your blog, and if you want to talk to you, and if you are available for talking with him, you just have to click. He doesn't have to download anything, no subscription, nothing really, no Skype, no MSN, nothing else. You just have to click, and then you can start an audio and video conversation.
So if you're a famous blogger, or let's say you're maybe a rock star and you have a blog, then people can actually pay you to talk to you?
Yeah, exactly. This is the idea of Wengo and the marketplace that we created. The idea is to make people who can talk for free at the beginning, but if they want to create a service, or if you want people to pay for the communication, the conversations, they can. So with Wengo, you can create a service and saying, well, the guy is going to pay me, let's say, €1 per minute or something like this. And when you start talking with him, before you start talking with him, you just have to give your credit card and you can pay for the conversation. And you will pay at the end of the conversation for the call duration and for the tariff that the seller.
And you were telling me also that this is can be used by tutoring in education. And can you show me the marketplace you had here where people were offering their services?
This is the webpage for.
So
the,
here, I guess, with Value Yourself.
Sorry for the.